Hi students, how are you? I am fine and I hope that you will be fine at your home. Dear students, I am coming with your math book of grade 3. Dear students, first we have to know about our book. The name of our book is Fun with Math. We know very well fun. Fun means joy. So today we will join with our math book. There are 19 contents in our book. How many contents? 19 contents. And we know the first chapter is revision. You know very well revision. That means the work that we have done in our previous classes. In grade 2, you have done many these works. So, we will revise in this class. But, dear students, it will be discussed in our classroom. Now, we are going to start a new lesson in our book. The new lesson of our book is 4-digit numbers. You know very well digit? Ank. Digit means ank or numbers means sankhya. आपने पिछले क्लास में आपने वर्ग दो में पढ़ा होगा जो आपके मैथ टीचर ने आपको बताया होगा 1-digit numbers, 2-digit numbers and 3-digit numbers. That means 1-digit एक अंक की संख्या, 2-digits दो अंकों की संख्या, 3-digits तीन अंकों की संख्या. 1-digit एक अंकों की संख्या, 2-digits दो अंकों की संख्या एंड 3-digits तीन अंकों की संख्या. तो हमने पहले जाना द स्मॉलेस्ट 1-digit नंबर इज 0. 0 इज द स्मॉलेस्ट 1-digit नंबर इज 0 एंड द लार्जेस्ट 1-digit नंबर इज 9 इज द लार्जेस्ट 1-digit नंबर. इट इज द 1-digit numbers. These are 0 to 9. 0 is the smallest and 9 is the largest 1-digit number. After that, we will read about the 2-digits. 2-digits matlab 2 ank. More than 1. Ek se jyada ank. Matlab 2 ankon ki sankhya. When we add the 1 from the largest 1-digit number, it makes the smallest 2-digit number. When we add 1 from 1 into the largest 1-digit number, it will make the smallest 2-digit number. That means 9 plus 1 is equals to 10. 1-digit and another digit. 2-digits are there. That means when we add 1 into the 1-digit largest number, that means 9, it will be made the 2-digit smallest number. It confirms that 10 is the smallest 2-digit number. 10 is the smallest 2-digit number and what is the largest? That means the largest two digits, that means when it will be the small from the three digit largest number, that means three digit is smallest number. That means two digit largest number is less than three digit smallest number, and the three digit smallest number is 100. Sorry, three digit smallest number is 100, and two digits in before few minutes we learn about the numbers, how to make the largest and the smallest. So 100 is the smallest three digit number, and when we minus the 1 from 100, it will make the largest two digit number. The 100 minus 1 is equals to 99. It is confirmed that 99 is the largest two digit number. You have to put in your notebook. 99 is the largest two digit number. 99 is the largest. Largest two digit number. We know very well, when we add 1 into the largest number, it will make the next smallest number. That means when we add 1 into the largest number of two digit, it will make the smallest two digit number. That means 99 plus 1 is equal to 100. It is confirmed that 100 is the smallest two digit, smallest three digit numbers. Okay, that means 100 is the smallest three digits number. Okay, dear students, after that, today we shall read the four digit numbers that had mentioned, and it is your second lesson. It is your second lesson that we will read about the four digit numbers. Four digit numbers, that means when the largest three digit number we will write on the blackboard, and we will add 1 into the largest three digit number, it will make the smallest four digit number. So 100 is equal to largest smallest three digit number, and 1000 is equal to the smallest four digit number. So when we minus 1 from the four digit smallest number, it will make the largest three digit number. That means when we minus from the 1000, it will be 999. It will 999. So it is confirmed that the largest three digit number is 999. You have to put in your notebook, because it is very mandatory to you have to remember about it. It is very necessary to you. You have to write that 999 is the largest three digit numbers. Just read. That means 999 is the largest three digit number. When we add 1 into the largest number, it will make the new smallest number. That means when we add 1 into 999, it will make the 1000. 1000 is the smallest number of four digit is 1000. As for the digit number of four digit is 1000. That is four digits. Digit 1, digit 2, digit 3 and digit 4. And what will be the four digits largest number? That means when it will be 1 minus from the smallest 5 digit number. And the smallest 5 digit number is 10,000. 10,000 is the smallest 5 digit number. When we minus from 10,000, it will be 9,999. It will be 9,999. That means the 4 digit largest number is 9,999. Dear students, you know about the 4 digit smallest number and the 4 digit largest number. Dear students, there I will write few numbers in your whiteboard, and you have to put down in your notebook, and you have to write in the numbers in words. You have to write the numbers in your notebook in words. Okay, dear students. Now open your notebook and put it into your notebook. 7,600. Dear students, your homework is you have to write these numbers in words. 3,759, 4,095, 8,594, 8,103, 2,375, 5,607, 4,539, 9,004, 4,083, 3,760, 7,192, 2,619, 4,701, 7,153, 4,905, and last is 9,432. Dear students, put down in your notebook. You have to remember, you have to write in these numbers in words, and you have to take a snap of your notebook and send into your WhatsApp group. Tomorrow we will read about the four digit numbers. Numbers, how do we write in words and how do we expanded the words, how to write the expanded form, short form, etc. So you have to be safe and you have to be right in your notebook. Thank you.